क्या हो रहा है इस बार दिवाली पे कुछ हो रहा
है
सो व्हाट्स योर प्लान फॉर दिवाली दिस ईयर एनीथिंग इंटरेस्टिंग दैट वी आर डूइंग
और मैं तो नथिंग इज
क्यों
मैं और मेरी वाइफ घर पे होंगे इवन दिस ईयर और पहले आई रियली मिस दोज ओल्ड डेज जब सब लोग साथ में दिवाली मनाते थे अब तो सब लोग अलग अलग हैं नथिंग स्पेशल इन दिस ईयर
बस काफी बोरिंग है कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं कर रहे
हम सरप्राइज करो ना
क्या करेंगे
मैं तो इस बार बहुत सारी मिठाइयाँ खाने वाला हूँ बालूशाही मेरी फेवरेट मिठाई है
मुझे मीठा थोड़ा सा अच्छे से ध्यान दे
व्हाट अबाउट योर जॉगिंग
जॉगिंग का हैज वन फॉर अ टॉस इतना स्मॉग इतना पोल्यूशन इट्स इवन एडवाइजेबल कि यू शुड नॉट द गो आउट जॉगिंग लेकिन इनकी प्रॉब्लम तो यूनिक ही है
क्यों सी आई विल बी एट होम आई हैव अ पेट सो वी गॉट रियली स्केयर्ड लास्ट टाइम सो दिस वन इज गोइंग टू बी अ क्वाइट वन फॉर मी
A green Diwali. Let's build that as a theme.
Right, sir.
You know, the whole country is talking about it. The whole country is breathing through the environmental issues. Everybody has breathing problems. So, let's start going green. How do we start this green Diwali? Let's plant a seed. Which in turn is planting a life.
That's beautiful.
How does it sound?
Brilliant.
And after that, I think our admin department and the team can work out something.
Sure.
We can plant seeds, we can grow trees, and do something very different this Diwali.
Sounds great.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Diwali is a festival of celebration and happiness. During our childhood, Diwali was full of fun. You know, we used to go to our relatives' places, have a lot of sweetmeats, and we used to distribute sweets amongst our neighbors. And it was more than anything, you know, it was bonhomie amongst everyone. Today, Diwali has changed its color. For us, celebration today is bursting a lot of crackers, and somewhere we are not conscious of the environment in which we live. For tomorrow, and to make Diwali safe and green for everyone, IFFCO Tokyo launches a green Diwali this year. For you to enjoy Diwali, we would plant a seed, and that will grow into a tree that will help our children celebrate Diwali in the future. Come, join us in our Facebook page where you can register yourself for the green Diwali event, and we will send across seeds for you to plant and make a safe environment. A green Diwali, Shashank. Plant as many trees as you can.
Thank you, ma'am. And I hope everybody follows this initiative and let's make a green India.
Thank you. Enjoy yourself.
Excessive noise lowers their spirit and make them uncomfortable. Have a safe Diwali and let your pets enjoy the festive moment without any fear. Green Diwali to all of you.
Deepavali for me it has two significant aspects. One is that it is a win of the goodness over evil. The second most important is that it is the festival of prosperity and happiness. See, it all started with the Ram defeating Ravan, that is the good defeating the evil, the symbolically. And secondly, it is the puja which we perform to Lord Ganesh, who is the Lord of Vignaharta, as it is known as, that is the Lord of removing all hindrances, and Goddess Lakshmi, the Goddess of prosperity. I wish all employees a happy, peaceful and prosperous Deepavali, and I wish them they should also have a green Deepavali. Muskurate raho.
Wish you a very happy and green Deepavali.
Diwali is a festival of light and happiness. Whenever it comes, you know, it brings all over full sort of positivity in the environment. Traditionally, it is being celebrated by worshipping goddess and with the lighting all over there. Now, if we are worshipping the goddess Lakshmi, that symbolizes that we are empowering the women also. But this time at IFFCO Tokyo, we are going to celebrate in a very different way. That is, we are going to celebrate as a green Diwali. What does it imply? That we are going to encourage the cleanest environment in India. So this would help everybody to live, I mean, more peacefully and enjoy their life. I wish all the success, happiness and peace to all our employees and their relatives and families. Thank you very much. Wish you happy and green Diwali.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It is so difficult to jog in the mornings with your mask on, with so much of smog and pollution around. So this time IFFCO Tokyo has thought of celebrating Diwali in a different manner. We are distributing free seeds to our visitors. So we intend to have planting of seed with planting of life. Happy and green Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Thank you, ma'am.
Green Diwali.
Thank you.